Oh, the right hand. If you're fighting southpaws as a right-handed fighter, you need to throw the straight right hand. And the reason being is because his jab is his right hand. So when he tries to touch me with his right hand, I can be throwing a harder right hand, not just because of the overall strength, but because his right hand comes from the lead foot and my right hand comes from the back foot. So because it's coming from the right side, when it comes here and I come there and I turn this there, night-night, you know, night-night. Now you have rabbit soup.
Now you were up there talking. Freddie even said that he's gonna destroy you. Your thoughts on Freddie actually giving you some of the trash talks back?
You know, Freddie, I've heard Freddie talk a little bit for his fighters from time to time. Pacquiao doesn't do too much. I think he's got a little warmed up from all the trash talking experience through the Adrian Broner fight. I think he's enjoying opening up a little bit more. He's like a subtle trash talker. But ultimately, man, it is what it is. You can say this, you can say that. What matters is how you fight. What happens in that ring. But I'm gonna come well prepared. I'm coming to make a statement. This is my life, this is my career, this is my legacy, and we're gonna make big things happen.
Finally, let the fans know where to tune in for this fight, how they can see it.
July 20th, MGM Grand, Fox pay-per-view. You're not gonna wanna miss it. It's gonna be an action-packed fight. It's gonna be a beautiful fight for all fights fans and sports fans alike. This is a fight, one of the greatest fights of the year in the making, right here, right now.
Sean Porter,
thank you, K. Spence, who wins?
Thank you. This is
I favor Spence.
Thank you.
Philippine television.